What's up, guys? I know it's been a long, long time since I streamed, but we're back at it. Give me one second. I forgot to plug in my headphones. Alrighty. So, from what I remember, last time where we left off was, I think this is the second round of the second gym. So once you beat the game, you go through the gyms again. That's what I found out, at least, about last time we played. So I think I beat the bug and the psychic gym. We can continue with that later. I'm not as interested doing that right now. What's up, Commander Root? Thanks for joining into the stream. Also, whoever is on YouTube, welcome and thank you for joining. What else? There's something else I wanted to say. I think our main goal for today would be like finding any shinies or any shinies, or I build my team for competitive. That's what I really want to do. But I think in order to do that, I should... wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong one. In order to do that, we should find something. Beat all the gyms again. Which is not gonna be hard. I feel like it would be easy. That's in my opinion, though. Oh! Focus blast. Huh. What else? I think that's it. I think for now. What's the mass outbreak for this one? Go-go. Take much damage from those guys. I know if we're going a second time around, that also means we also get a second Koridon, if I am correct. If I'm correct, that's what I remember at least. A Marie? I think it's always pink. Yeah, it's always pink. I forgot what the shiny color for these guys is. But, yeah. We'll keep going. It says there's a mass outbreak of... But there's really nothing here. Oh, it's chili pepper. What the what? That's a little weird. I know the shiny Twin Pepper has like yellow pants, you can say. There we go. I don't know what the... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the mass outbreak would be. Unless it's these things. Dude, missed it. Oh. There you go. Is it these things? I don't know. Oh, well, we'll keep moving on. Just keep an eye out on shinies, my dudes. Cause I wouldn't see it either. Pokemon won't be the only game I play today. I'm also interested in playing some Destiny 2 on the Xbox. I'm also interested in playing the Wii Sports. I've been playing it for a while now with my girl and her brothers. But I think I'm gonna go for the ranked. Which is personally, I don't think it's that hard once you start going. But once you start going up the levels, it gets a little harder, especially when you're playing with randoms. But I think that's the agenda today. I'm not sure, cause I think I have 2 weeks off, starting this. Starting this this week, or this Monday. I don't work next week, or the this week or next week. But I return the second, which is fine too. I don't mind. Let's see. I kind of wish. Oh, I kind of do want one of these, not gonna lie. Should be a low level. Should I use my Master Ball? What's up, Elisidra and Drapsnap? Welcome back. I know it's been a long time since I played, gone live. I finished with school, finished with work for 2 weeks. Oh, I thought someone was evolving. I'm gonna call him Epo. Yes, I'm gonna put him in my party. Cause I wanna get that Annihilate. What is that? Oh. So, one of those dogs. What is this? Oh, baby cricket. Let's see. Let's keep on moving. Oh, don't want you, my dude. Let's keep on moving. I think I am gonna be building my team offline, but that's when I find the dildo. Other than that, I think that's the only thing I would do by myself. Yeah, I think that's it. Not sure what's shiny or not. That's why I need you guys to help me. I'm gonna take this guy off the front because I don't want these things lasting more than they should. Let me put Zeus in front. Yep, just like that. You're the same color. Run away. I'm not sure if you're shiny. Oh no, it's not shiny. I played myself. I want no Ghastly. I want no Chili Pepper. That's something good. Another Electro Ball. Let's see where I have to go. Keep pressing the wrong button. It's a Water Gym. I think there's those two. Get this. That's a Cricket. A Donkey. Donkey. What is that? Have I encountered this one yet? Alright, keep going. Iron Head? Oh, it flinches the target. Pretty good, not gonna lie. Chili Pepper. Oh, what'd I bump into? It's alright. He dies anyways. Oh wait, never mind. I didn't attack him. Leech Life. Who's doing this one? Let's see what dungeon is. I know it's a female. It turns dark type. Whoa, sorry. Have one of these, so I'm gonna throw an Ultra Ball. Oh, I did forget to save this. Don't forget to get something to drink, eat, your dinner, do your homework if you're still in school, and grab some snacks too, if you're not hungry. Fairy and Steel, and he can turn Dark type. I'm gonna call him Hammer. I'm not gonna put it in my team, but it's good to have. Oh look, a sword. Oh, I bumped into these things by accident. Run! Need it. I feel like I haven't been in this section whatsoever. Yep. What's up, Gohan? Kitten in Rescue and El Count Colonel? Yeah, Colonel. I think that's how you pronounce your name, man. Welcome, guys. Welcome back. Thank you guys for joining. I said this earlier, but I do plan to play multiple games today. I'm playing this first, then Destiny 2 for a little bit, and then we might play what's it called? Wii Sports, the volleyball. That's what I've really been playing with my girlfriend and my and her brothers. Of course, we're gonna be playing ranked because I already know how to play the game. It's just it'll be in my own profile, well, my custom one. So we'll see. We don't have one of these. I'm just collecting them now. Oops. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm more used to the Xbox control button layout. But what can I do? That's so sad. It swings its handmade hammer around to protect itself, but the hammer is often stolen by Pokemon that eat metal. Oh, is that Cover Knight that eats metal? Sorry about that, guys. my brothers are sick right now, so they're talking and doing their thing in the washroom. So if you hear anything like related to that, that's them dying. But it won't affect anything. Every now and then, I might mute myself, so I can protect you guys' ears and so you won't hear the talking they do. Other than that, that's pretty much it. Give me that coin, boy. Still trying to find shiny, guys. You guys can help me out with your eyes. That's pretty useless to me. I don't have any psychics, I don't think, at least. But yeah. Keep on going. Alright. Every hour and a half, we'll take a break to eat something, drink some water, or eat dinner, and then while we're doing that break, I'll be switching over to a new game. Sorry guys, I'm a little tired. All right, I came instead. I see Mosquita put you up for this, did she? It feels like just yesterday that you were out collecting your badges, and now look at you. Already champion rank. You're like the old, those fish Pokemon that completely change shape and name as it evolves. All full of life. What a great catch. Huh. Wonder what that is. Don't worry, the song man used France and Harris reviewers, part of the restaurant business. Alrighty then, you ready for battle? To battle this old man and see if he's still fit to be called a ginger. Yeah. Let's see. Yep. Alrighty. So keep going, going. Man, guys. Going back to be a morning, nah, being a morning person. It sucks. For real. My body's so used to being a night. Sleeping all day until right now. I don't wish on anyone that has to work on nights. Like, it sucks. You get no time for anything. Plus, I'm taking so much advantage of this free time I have. Cause once March comes around, my schedule's gonna be all over the place. Especially for Mondays and Tuesdays. But what can I do? Alrighty, let's see if how much this team changes. Oh, not that much, not gonna lie. Isn't this guy water and duct tape? I think. Good ingredients, don't need no cover up spices. Oh, damn. Super effective and super effective. Yeah, I kinda thought so. That was defensive stats. Oh, he's faster than me. Oh. That's new. Oh, that was almost a one shot. Oh, because it was a critical hit. Nice. Why is there a sandstorm? The what? What did I miss? Let me use a thunderbolt. The aquifer. Shouldn't do much. Yep. There we go. There we go. It's level 19 now. No. I should be able to switch him out. Yeah. Wug Trio. Let me switch him to Castle. And then we'll move on from there. Ooh, that hurt. We'll see. Oh, we're both like the same level. Oh, did I do the wrong order? Oh, I hope I did it. I'm just going around the map clockwise. Oh damn, that's a lot. I don't think I get buffed to it. Yeah, I don't. Nice. It's alright. Castle's a wall. There we go. Oh, I don't like Pelipper whatsoever. I'm bringing Captain. My cousin had this Pelipper. It was OP. Nothing would kill it. Whatsoever. But that was back in the X and Y days. Yeah, he can't switch the terrain. I wonder why. This is close combat. Ooh. That wasn't worth lowering my defense. Whatsoever. Hurricane. I had the exact same move. Hurricane. Damn. Is that right? I bring out Puppet. And we'll go from there. I'm also trying to get a shiny Puppet. Cause it looks cool. Ah. That's what I think though. That looks cool. Let's keep going. Let's play rough again. Nice. Everything okay. It's a little lag. Oh yeah. Do crash out. Let's see what moves he has. Seismic toss? I don't get that what that is, but it's pretty good. Damn. Some good ass moves, not gonna lie. Epo. It's alright. Klutzer? Nah, I'm good. I don't know which one this one is. With the big claw. Yeah. I'm gonna do play rough again. Ah, that's good enough damage for fighting. Ooh, man. Should be a for sure one shot now. Ah, oh, don't miss it. Damn. Miss it. Ah, you're gonna pass out. It's alright. We got one more. Let's see. We got Epo and Void at full health. That's funny. Alright, let's go. This is Crunch. Oh, I'm faster. Nice. Cornalable. This should be fine. I thought he took this guy out at the same time. Last time. Crab on Minable. I think that's how you pronounce it. It was an earthquake. I should be faster than him. Should be faster. I'm not too sure. There it is. He laughs. Should turn into a water type, right? Oh! I do the ground. Oh, rock type, I think. Should be fine. Should be fine. He's not gonna. Yeah, he's not gonna one shot it. Oh, close combat. I'm okay with that. Actually, okay with that one. I might be able to finish it off now. Let's see. Yeah, nice. I finished it off. Nice, nice, nice. This team didn't really upgrade much. But from what I saw. I wonder, did we go through the Elite Four again? I'm not gonna really read any of this. Don't forget to tell her. That's funny. Alrighty, that's one, another one out the way. Let's keep on going. Alrighty, let's revive the team over here. I think that that thing that he's holding doesn't really do much for him. So, I'm gonna switch the item on him, but that's up for a little later. Okay. Alright, right here. Fire that out. Nice. Still trying to find shiny Pokemon, guys, so just keep an eye out. X-Scissor, nothing much, really. Oop. I dunked myself into the water. Oh, Primeape. Let's see if this is a guy. If it's a guy, I'll get it. Oh, it is a guy. He's a repeat ball. Oh, didn't want to stay in there. Oh, that's actually pretty okay. Let me use a nest ball. Does not want to stay in there, huh? I'm gonna paralyze it. There you are. Just stay calm. Alrighty, cool. Nope. Sorry, Ippo, you're gonna get replaced with another Ippo. Ippo. I'm gonna replace you. It's alright. I do want to get an Annihilate. So, it won't have any effect. Wait a second. 81 health. Which house did this guy have? Yeah, 57. Oof. This guy's health is low. It's okay. How does a primate evolve? 'Cause I don't know, to be honest. I don't know how it evolves. That LeChunk. It's a LeChunk. Yep. Oh, it's time for a meeting with the boss, but it seems I got a visitor with no appointment instead. This is absolutely something she'd do. No, I understand everything, I assure you. Oh, of course, it's no problem. Avmeta is my boss, so I have to do as she says. But now she's ordering students around? Oh, I see. So you're helping the boss free up some time to enter a tournament at the academy. Well, whatever floats your boat, I suppose. I never let myself get roped in that like that. Well, let's knock this task off our list then. No use wasting time, shall we? Yep. Let's head to the treasure eatery then. Alrighty. You already faced me during the elite test, so I doubt this will leave much of an impression on you. In any case, let's get started, shall we? I'll be facing you in my role as a gym leader, so I'm going to use my regular team. They'll all be normal types. Normal as in plain, average, unremarkable, run of the mill. I'm pretty fond of them, you know? They suit me perfectly. I'm about as ordinary as you can get. People, Pokemon, there's no need to overcomplicate things. Nowadays, people only seem to want a shock factor. Something weird, something bizarre. At the end of the day, though, nothing beats the relief of coming home, even after a fun vacation. When all said and done, simplicity is strongest. He's talking facts. He was talking facts. Oh, this is a new one. The chunk is a normal type? Huh. Oh, and it's faster than me? What the what? That didn't do much at all. Should be fine. I didn't do anything either. Damn. Dude. Oh, close combat is a super effective move to this one. Of course it is. Let me do an aqua step. Get my speed up. Jeez. KO it too. Right, Komala. Just keep on going with this. Komatose. I'm doing another aqua step. Might as well. lagging. Oh, feels so close. Damn it. He's gonna fall asleep after this one. Let's make the most of it. Yeah, what'd I say? Go to sleep after this one. Bravery? That's a normal type too? Is it normal flying? Oh, that's weird. Sunk into the ground. Oh, I did half its health. It won't matter. I got disguise. Nice. Cool. Done, sparse. It's just a funny evolution. We always thought we were gonna get something cool. I never did. It's just so funny. People expected something more out of this guy. It just got bigger. Oh, damn. Oh, I got healed up. That's pretty good. Let's see how much I get healed out of this. The little one. 112. 117. Yeah. A Star Raptor. Nah, I'll keep going with this. He's gonna terrestrialize into a normal one. I think. Oh, still drain punch you. Time to show what we can really do. Same good work as always, please. Very kind of reminds me of myself. I'm simple. I don't go overboard for things. Only if it's like for sports and stuff like that, but. Man, I'm a pretty simple guy, to be honest. Ooh. The recoil to himself. Dude, critical. Ah, close. Close enough. If he can dodge this attack, it'll be fine. But he's not. So, right? He goes down too. Fine by me. Sorry guys. He's so sad. It's like, damn. A third serving of defeat, huh? Oh yeah, it is the third time I face him. That's funny. It's so funny. You're too much of an average Joe like me to handle. But I think I understand now why I was told to use flying types when I battle as a member of the Elite Four, I mean. There's scenery you'll never even notice if you stick to flat, well-trodden paths. It'll do me a good to admire talent that soars as high as yours from time to time. Well, if the boss says I should do so, I'll do so. She won't catch me doing it for fun, though. In any case, I've been strictly told to cut down on my overtime hours, so I'll call it a day. That's funny. Overtime hours. That's what he says. Oh, man. I'm gonna heal up my team again. Oops. I opened the wrong one. Oh. This one. Let me heal up. Let me wake up this dude. Isn't really much help for me this time. Alright. There we go. Get out and... Oops. Auto heal them. Let's go over there. We'll go to the ice gym. We won't face it. Once we get to the ice gym, of course we're gonna be looking around and stuff like that. We'll go to, we'll take a break, move to a new game, and then we'll go from there. Oh. Doesn't look like any Chinese. No. I don't know if it's just because of the shade or something. Yeah, it's just the shade. It's alright. Let me run. Oh, sorry guys. Again. It's getting a little tired because my body's so used to it. It's alright. Let's keep on moving. The big ass mountains you climb. Damn. That's an axe you. I want no axes. Keep on going. The Chew Kid. More axes. Twin Pepper is not a shiny. Not a shiny either. So we'll keep on going. What are those? I thought that was something new for a second. I know the, I forgot what the name is for that one. What's his name? This one. This dude right there. I know his shiny is black. And that one's like a light beige or so. I've seen it on TikTok and stuff like that, so they're not shinies either. I really am trying to find a shiny. Oh, I got a max revive. What is this? Oh. A small one. A snub. Is this shiny? No, it's not shiny. Let me run. It's a snob. That's what it's called. What did I just run into? Oh. One of the graveyard ones. Grievard. Okay, let's keep on moving though. I don't want this guy. Oop. That's going the completely opposite way. Kapow. Don't need you. Sorry. Sorry. I just bumped his head. Two small candies. Pyroar. Another group of Pyroar. And a kitten. Which name I forgot. They all look normal to me. There's one Pokemon I really want. It's like the dinosaur one. The dinosaur looking one? I don't know what name it has. It's like an ugly baby, and then it turns like into a Godzilla looking thing. That's what I'm looking for right now. It showed up on my map last time, and I completely missed it. Which is a dummy move on my part, but. If we find it, we'll find it, and hopefully it's a good one. You know? But it doesn't look like a fine one. Deerling. Winter form. Alrighty. Let me save it here. Let me save it here. Let's go on a 20-minute break. We'll be back around. Not really a 20-minute break. We'll do a 15-minute break. We'll be back at 6:15. Most likely than not, we'll be playing Wii Sports next, so it could be same console, then we'll jump into Destiny 2 once we go to our last and final break after that one. But yeah, at 6:15 we'll be back. Alrighty guys, go eat some snacks or go eat your dinner real quick, but we'll be back. Alrighty, guys. We're back. Like I've said, we were gonna play. Oh, you can't even see me. Alright, let's see something. That should be fine. All right. Yeah. Back playing some Nintendo Sports. Oh wait. Oh, golf is playing now. Let me close this one out. I forgot to switch it to. Hey. Tell me which one I wanted to play with. We'll see right now. We will see right now. You're gonna hear creaks. That's my house. I'm not gonna try to move as much as I should be. I wonder if I'm gonna be playing as Chrome Knight. Cause I've already played ranked in my profile. We're gonna play globally, single player. There we go. Let me bring up the screen a little bit. I know this is not what we usually play, but I'm playing this today. They're pretty good. We're gonna do bat. Sorry, I'm badminton. We're gonna be doing volleyball, and we'll see how it goes. After an hour or so, volleyball. Around 7:30 ish, we'll be playing. We're gonna go here switch to some Destiny 2. We'll be playing, and because I know there's a new update or a new season, so that's why I wanna play. I forgot my girl's brother. With the little things in the bottom. Saying the. My original profile is called the Guardian. Cause I'm really good at blocking. Alright, cool. If you guys see those holes, I promise you was not me. but it's fine. I can barely hear this thing. It's alright. We're not playing with good people because we're not. I haven't played ranking this yet with this character. But you can see I'm Crom Knight because there wasn't enough characters for me to fit my name in it. So, yeah. The whole thing. Pass it to me, son. I got blocked. Doesn't usually happen, but oh well. The highest we can go is 7 points. Even as a deuce. Oh. I guess I couldn't do that. So no matter what, it'll be 7 points. I'm gonna lose. Oof, that was really bad. Nice. I haven't made a single point. It was all her. Ah. We can do a jump serve in this. Nice, nice, nice. Winning point is 5 points. At 5 points, if it's not a boost. Oh, sorry, match point. Like that. See, I use it a jump serve right now. It's not pretty good. Oh, that's so close. Nice. We won our first match. Not gonna lie, I didn't do much. I did 1 point out of the 5. Who's watching, guys? Tell me your names. What's up, Lakaylee? I didn't see you jump in, but thank you for joining. I can't tell on YouTube, but whoever's watching on YouTube, thanks for coming. This floor is killing me. But I'm trying. I think later on we'll be changing this whole setup. Sooner or later, I think. Not too sure. I wanted to keep this setup here, but the rest can always change. I can always change this too, because there's not really enough room in my room for this setup. That's why I want to rearrange everything. That's weird. I usually get people really quick for volleyball globally. It's probably because I'm not in ranked. After a couple games, we'll be inside the ranked system. I think that's it. I also have what other games do I have? I have Pokemon Arceus, which I might play for you guys. Mario Kart and Pokemon Tournaments. I think I'll play for you guys too. I haven't really played Pokemon Tournaments because I don't have a physical controller that I can hold. I have the Joy-Cons. And it's not really working. Oof, my Wi-Fi. Why am I lagging for it? Ah, I didn't do it again. It's okay. Sucking at this right now. Nah, there we go. I'm on a roll. I did another one. Oh, nice. Three, zero. Look at that. Oh, I couldn't do another one. For some reason, I can't do it twice in a row, and if I do, it's pretty weird. Oh, I almost missed the ball. What the what? You're blocking that. Nice. Damn, I've been serving the whole time. I have 3 of them. Nice. That was undefeated. Match over. Didn't take any points from us. Nice. Oh, I wanted to do the other ones. Oh well. Yeah. I had a weird ass haircut. Serious bangs. So whack haircut. Let's keep going. Sorry for that, guys. I just don't have respect for anything. Alright. Let's keep it going. You see, he has Guardian. Guardian Hayato. Rookie Luke. I think we just faced this guy, didn't we? I think we did. Sooner or later, I'll try to get my friends to come back and play. I used to stream and play with my buddy Matt. But now he's in China. Oh, sorry, not China. He's in Japan. Because of
volleyball.
Who's he in?
Here we go.
The Marines. So he got stationed over there. And then I used to stream with my buddy Panchito, but he's all filled with work and with his girl. So I don't blame him. I'm usually with my girl too. That's why I haven't really started this stuff. I'm still with my girl, but I'm trying to make time for everything. Pretty hard, but what can I do? Wi-Fi thing. It sucks. I'm just gonna slip out of my hand. I'm surprised he didn't hit it straight. I hit too early. Yeah. That was all free for him. He messed it up. No! Damn! What? It's alright. I could have gotten it. I haven't gotten it. Damn it. He was right there. I should have just kept going. Going straight. It's alright. Oh, you blocked that. Blocked him out.
One, two.
Nice. Damn. Went through me. I jumped too late, that's why. Alright, this one. Purple serve too. Should be doing better than this. Not gonna lie. Hit his hand. Ah! Could've just gone straight. Damn it, man. His. Oh, did that wrong. We blocked the. Oh, we lost.
1-5.
My fault.
Match over.
I wasn't doing too good in that round. It's all right. Ah, man, look how sad I look. You can't really get into position. When you get there, you're pretty much stuck. Probably later. This section of the stream should be longer. So I'm gonna try golf. But I'm gonna try to get into ranked volleyball first, then before we do anything, so we can level up a couple levels. There is another game I wanna try out.
Volleyball.
It's that Rick and Morty one. It's free for me, so I really have to do is download.
Let's go.
But damn, I gotta put shoes on. Being with slippers on hurts my feet. I can't be shoeless for now. I think I also plan to buy Splatoon. I'm not sure if it's a good game to play. Back up a little bit. Nice, I got another one. It's got a side attack. I knew it! One, I hit it too slow. Look at that. She dove, she died too soon. I thought I was gonna get that one. Oh! One damn. I blinked for a little bit. I blinked as she hit it. I thought this girl was gonna block it. Oh, she jumped nice, yeah. That's nice. She just blocked it. Two blanks in a row. She clapped for me. Ooh. I think that was over my block. Oh, she got it. Nice. Yeah, that's what kind of sucks about this, because you can't really run towards it. I can cut air. How fast I'm moving my hand to do that. You blocked in the wrong spot, but I messed it up. Six throw jump. To the feeling of despair. I didn't do it right. You could have just covered the side. Match point. You focus, dude. Your ass. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna let that happen anymore. Match over. Screw that. Who else is here? What's up, another TV viewer? It's a little funky name. Another TV viewer. What's up, dude? Alright. I want the Christmas edition. Sucks I can't.
Yes.
Oh, the completion bonus is the Santa Claus get up. Oh, that's fine with me. I think that's gonna be baseball then. Let's just keep going. Let's keep going with this one. My original profile, I think I have, I'm a rank A, I think I'm a rank C, if I remember correctly, but I'm not too sure, I don't remember that much.
Volleyball.
But after this, we'll try golf. Well, not after this match, but a little later, we'll try golf. And probably all the other games too, so you guys can see and enjoy it with me. And let me stress about it too. I think the only game we won't play is tennis. Don't like it. Don't like in game. In real life, I can play it. Still suck at it. I can play it though. Come on, Christmas dude. I don't like to say. Don't. got a black one already. So start of a game. That's my turn. Nice. I'm getting more consistent with that. What the what? They call me lacking. Just a little bit. That was a nice quick. That was a really nice quick. Someone else. Let's see. Those spikes, I can't handle the purple ones. Unless I get it all the way. What the what, dude? You slept. Come on, dude. Ooh, these nice ass serves. You mean garbage. Ah, I keep getting slept on. I'm sorry, dude. You can totally win this. That was a great angle. Damn. Nope. You're not getting that point on us. Nice, nice, nice. Get back up. Nice. That was in the right position, too. Nice. That was a good one. I am being more consistent every now and then, but what the what? I didn't even aim it over there. Good ball. Oh, that was such a nice angle too. Get it? Damn, I knew he was gonna. I had a gut feeling that he was gonna go to the right. We can win this. We can totally win this. That was a nice quick, too. I gotta focus. That's in. I hit it too early. It's funny. It's very fun. We can win this. As long as it's a deuce. Why? You should just hit it down. It's not gonna be a blackout. No, my watch. No! Damn it! Ah! man. Dude, so predictable. What the what? I didn't aim it that way. So gets me mad. Oh, nice. It's a deuce. Whew. Air. Cut air. Nice. Ah. Nice. Cut all the power off of that. It's gonna make it. Barely. Ah. That was bogus. I jumped a lot earlier than that. That was bogus as hell. can't believe we didn't. All the way to here. Lock him. Oh, he did a blackout. Nice.
Six.
Oh. Nice.
Match point.
Let's do this. This is the last point. No.
Six, seven. Match over.
Ah, that was my fault. That's my fault. You said dinos. That was my fault. Completely. Somewhat, I blocked it, but it hit like this for her on my knee. Just a little bit. The hitbox was a little too big. He could have probably gotten it if my big ass hand wasn't there. Oh man. Oh, you see? Quick! Quick with it.
Volleyball.
Alright.
Here we go.
Tired. Is this locked? Alright. Let's go.
Play.
Damn, how quick I can do that. Let's see. Another quick. I wasn't able to read that one, but. Nice. That's how I do it. They're all about quicks, huh? Could go better. That was a nice block. Ah, that was a bit too early. Why is my Wi-Fi going out right now? You wanna try quicks? Go give them quicks. I don't want my hitbox. My hitbox is so big. It gets big. Oh, that was a nice cut. The only scored. Nice. That was so close. Oh, dude, you better get that. I'm telling you, it's gonna be the biggest rally we get. Oof. Come on, let's keep going. Nice. Let me move my.
Match over.
Here? Should I move this? Let me see the next game. I'll move it to a better spot. I think I might move it down again though. I got the beard. Santa's beard. Oh man. Keep going. Let's keep going. I got some content for this dude, not this dude, for TikTok from this. Because I played Pokemon earlier, if you guys were there with me. And, I really didn't go my way. There is a lot of content, don't get me wrong. I won't keep playing that and live streaming it for you guys, but I'm gonna do some offline things. So if you guys see that I did all the gyms so I can get out of the way, I'm gonna do them. Delete 42, I'm gonna do them. But I'll most likely record it, but not live stream it like how I've been for the last couple of days. Or not a couple of days, but a couple of streams. Because that's been only my main source of getting the people, getting viewers, I guess. But I'm gonna start switching over to other games like Destiny again, Overwatch, Rainbow Six Siege, Wii Sports, maybe Arceus too, if anything. But what the what? How did I miss that? I was right there. I don't know. Dude. You can aim the spike. I was a little late with that. I don't know what he was gonna do, to be honest. I keep challenging. I shouldn't even do that, to be honest. Nice. Let me move this. One more time. Move it right over here for you guys. Should be better for this game. Ooh, damn. The sharp angle. Of course I compete with this dude. Love competing. Nice! That was a nice spike. Oh, I'm blacked out. Oh, nice. You did it. I'm going for the ball. Don't matter. Nice! One more. I see there's another viewer. Welcome guys, guy or girl, let me know who you are and where you're watching from. Thank you for joining. It's my first time doing this specific game, so we'll see how this one goes. If you guys like it, I'll keep playing this for you guys. I wouldn't mind either. Ooh, I wouldn't mind either, because I enjoy this. Too late with that one. Give me one more point. Nice. Is he gonna make it? He barely made it. Ah, yes. He could have jumped and spiked it to the other side. He could have done that. But we did it. Now you see? I got it. I'm competing in the pro league. Leagues put you in a competition with most players out there. Most skilled players out there win there and advance to higher and higher ranks within each league. Nice. Sorry guys. Whew. Let me keep checking this to see if there's any new people, guys. Sorry. Marink E. About how many games? Like 5-6 games? Maybe 3 or 4 wins? Maybe that's the key to do it. Rookie TNT. I'm gonna try to change my nickname, the to something else.
Let's go.
And my girl's brothers, something else. I let him use it, so we can play with each other. That's fine. I can try to play soccer too. I haven't played it myself. Let me see if I have it. Comes with this leg strap. I haven't played it. I did play the tutorial. It was a little weird though, to me, at least. Oof, that almost made it. I got fooled. So this dude can do sharp angles. Huh. You did it too early, son. What? Ah! Blocking skills are trash! I'm like right up there when he smacks it. This dude likes doing side attacks. Oh, that was a nice one. I'm trying to get a power serve quick? Damn. Oh, why can't I do it quick? Bogus. Ah, nice. Another side attack. Shouldn't be surprised. Ooh, these cut shots are something else. Nice. Boozled them. Get it. Get it, son. Trying something about myself. Looks like I wasn't even gonna get it. That was a nice one. Right up there. Let's see what it's gonna do. Love doing cut shots, dude. It's getting me a little mad. That's how good they are. Get that damn ball, son. Well, he messed his friend up. I never seen that happen before. That was a nice block shot. Blockout shot. But I've never seen that happen before. Your buddy can block you when you're running. That's why a couple seconds. That's why so much for him. Nice. No! We're right there! I know, I'm mad too. You don't have to tell me. Shouldn't have ever happened. Of course I face it. Ooh. That was a line shot to remember. I'm not doing fast enough. I don't want to break my shoulder. Ah! course, the damn deuce again. For sure we had a do side attacks and stuff like that. That's nice. Another one. Got bamboozled. Dude, this guy is real good. Look at that. Oh, we gotta do one more point. Damn. My leg's cramping. Oh, wow. That was a little weird. It took me out of my own tempo. That was your fault. You got this. This is another game where you go to 6 points again. Those green shots make me afraid. Nice! He made all the points.
Match over.
Made all the damn points. Nice. How much my rank? I can go up. Like a fourth of it. It's okay. Professional perm. She tell my girl's brother to do that. Let's see. I think after this game, we'll do golf, and then we'll start rotating around. Should be able to find like games for all over. Let's pick. We can pick a wide variety of them. I think spazzing out. I just play with this dude. I guess there's not enough E-ranks. But my first E-rank game, we got players right away. If we don't get anyone for this game, for this match, we'll move on to golf and then we'll keep moving around. Oh, there we go. Maximum Reality, Volleyball. Easy, and former dog Meg. Oh man.
Let's
what
go.
Can I do? What's up, my dudes on YouTube? I can see that someone else joined. Let me know who you are and to welcome you guys. That's what I usually do. Welcome you guys. Because without you guys, I'm pretty much nothing. And he's a rank C, A, B, C, D, E. He's two ranks above us. I don't know my alphabet. And here we go. I think this dude. Damn.
One.
That was a nice one. Maybe they're a team. But no. Rankings don't. Rank doesn't affect that when you play on a team. Oh, get blocked, son. Ooh, did a little cut. Ooh, he got bamboozled. He did two, but my shot was weak. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. You guys don't Like, Wii Sports a lot, huh? It's alright. Maybe I'm streaming too long. Ah, that's too early. That was a nice one too. Dude, this dude is just making all the points. Of course. The angle I don't block. Ooh! I almost missed it. I didn't hit. That was a nice line shot. It's free too. There's no block. Confused. There we go. Close. Oh, that hit. Get it up. Get that up too. Come on. Let that finish this off. That was a nice. That was a nice shot. Look at this. Match over. Nice. 5-3. Oh. We're a little more. Over half. Alright. Any new people? No, sir. It's alright. Guys, give us a little break and we'll be back. I got something to do. I got a call to pick up. Alright, give me 5 to like 10 minutes. Alright guys, sorry about that. That was my girl. She called me. She might do that one more time, but we'll do that. We'll deal with that when it comes. But if it does happen, we got my AirPods. It's all cool. Oh, how many people is in golf? Let me put my chonkles on. Try this out. I'm a righty. I haven't played this game, so it's gonna show me the tutorial. Hmm. like this. Yeah, it is like this.
Good.
So you press this button first. Okay. That was nice form, guys. Out of the park, son. Another one. Damn.
Okay.
Swing strength. Okay. The light blue bar is shot power. Swing quickly for more powerful hits. Swing slowly. Did you say yellow? Is that it? Ah, easy peasy. Best power? Ah, he's gonna do a slow approach on the bottom. Alright. If you're twisting your wrist during a real swing, the ball will end up curving. Try bending the meter shot. Left, right, left. Alright. Damn. It's probably gonna be the hardest part. That's pretty good. I curved it.
Okay.
Damn. Okay. Okay. Oh. I think that's the end. All right, cool, cool, cool. I bet. Everyone was waiting for me.
Round one.
I hit the water! Damn! Pretty good one. So penalty shot. Will be I guess when I go into red, oh, it's good though. It's in. Nice. I'm a professional golfer already. They all missed. Oh, oof. Limit reached. They gotta do a little small tug. Bam. There we go. That's hurt. The fewer strokes you use to sink the ball, the more points you'll score. So I don't understand. But he has higher points than me. I got eliminated? I don't think so. Did I? No. I don't think anyone got eliminated. So everyone had the same points around. It's only one round one. I think after this round, it'll be like it. Let's get into position, guys. Still pretty damn good. Oh, so close. Me and this dude. Oh. That'd be bogus. There we go. Damn, that'd be bogus. Well, whoop. To the other side. I might not get to playing Destiny today. That might be tomorrow's stream. After playing tomorrow we'll play most likely Xbox first, and then the Switch, where we play Pokemon 4. If not, I'll do it. I'll do some alone. I think that's it. Other than that, it should be the same thing as today. Ooh, four people got eliminated. Alright, cool. Other than that, yeah. I think that's how we're gonna do it tomorrow. If plans change, I'll post it on TikTok. I don't really use Instagram for it, so I don't really won't bother from it. But I think that's it. Let me do a professional swing. Bada. Hit a tree. Oh, that went too far. Hey. Ah, this is outside the range. Just stay there. Stay. Good. That was my fault, though. Oh, that was a nice one. Don't get in the sand. Don't get in the sand. Ah. I hit it too softly. So close, yeah, so far. Nice. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Ah, yes. Damn. It's all these guys again. Oh! Sad. Oh, he did it. Let's see what this is gonna do. Oof. I guess you get a certain amount of swings before anything. Ah, 3-3. That's fine. So it's me. It's me versus Luca. Most likely for the last match. Oh, the finals is right now. Not gonna lie. Damn. Oh no, semi-finals. Sorry. I'm gonna drive it all the way home. Top 3 out of 5. Son. One, two, and three. He just need three. Oh, that's out. Damn, that's all. That's fine. Just don't go in the sand. One more. First down green, son. Oh, that's too much. Keeps running away. Ah! I did it again. It's too far. Ah, that's better. I might actually lose this one. Oh no! I lost. Over 4. Oh, I'm fine. Woo. I thought I was gonna lose. Second place to final. We got this. We got this. So I can't exceed 4. Look at us stretching like pros.
Final round.
That's funny. Play hard to the very end. Yes, Mayu. That has to be a hard ass hit. Because the wind's blowing down. Nice. Lovely. 169 yards. I might be wrong. Ah, the leaves. I could have made that. I was right there. My fault. I think that's two.
Nice approach.
Yes. That means I did three. He's already spectating. I might lose this one. That was close though. You hit it too hard, son? Oh, maybe not. Oh, he threw this. He hit it too soft. Damn. That sucks. Points plus one. I won. I won.
Congratulations.
Oh,
finish.
First match, and I won. Whoop, whoop. Places around.
Yay.
Nice. We did it. We did it. Come on. All right. Oh man. Let me see. What do I want to do? You know what? We'll take a 15-minute break again at 7:45. We'll be back to continue playing. Yeah, we'll do that. 7:45, we'll be back. Alrighty, guys. Alright. Go drink some water if you're getting anxious for me. We'll be back. We're back. We're a couple minutes late, but that's fine. Alright. Oh, complain. We're gonna play some volleyball and finish up around 8 o'clock.
Volleyball.
But yeah.
Here we go.
I need to pop my rib. It hurts. Yeah, around 8, I should play, start playing. It'll be a couple of more games of volleyball, probably. Other than that, that's it. Oh man, you got it. Yeah, you got it. You got it. I made it, nice. Alright, let's keep going. Damn. Ah, he almost made it too. That was a nice cut. That was a really nice cut. Look at that. That was a really nice cut. Damn. How did you do that? Oh, my controller's low battery. What the what? I really haven't charged it in days. Yeah, like that. Nice. I knew it. And that was a nice block up. Nice. I wanted that one. I guess they don't know about side attacks and stuff like that. Don't. But we'll see.
Match point.
Do one more. I did it too early. Nice. That was easy.
Match over.
Easy breezy. Diamond squeezy. Should I rank up already? Ah, so close. So close. Nice. I want that. I want that golf. Golf club. But, we'll see. Took 2 minutes for that match. Like another match after this one should be around 8 o'clock. We'll keep trying to play until 8 o'clock. Cause I've been playing since almost 3 hours now, guys. It's alright though. Alright, I want to do this for a living, so. I gotta find people that want to play with me. This solo stuff is getting lonely. Almost every game is co-op. The other reason I didn't play Destiny the first run was
let's go.
I had to download the update, which I didn't do. I haven't played Xbox in so long. I've only been playing Pokemon and Nintendo games and stuff like that. Yeah. Oh, she's a rank A. She's number 26. Wi-Fi. She's a rank A. 26. I wonder why she's only in E. Maybe there's not enough people in her rank. Nice. I'm gonna break my shoulder for that. What? I didn't hit! Right there. I guess he doesn't block. Nice. Well, rank, you have to do a couple matches to even get into rank, so I don't know. Oof. Maybe she gave up. See, we need two people to win. We'll say she. Yeah, they gave up. Aw, man. Oh well. What can we do? It does lower the rank, so we'll see. Nice. Stale chips. That's her name. Stale chips. Oh man. Alright, cool. After this match, we're gonna be done. We're gonna call it a day, you guys. Yeah, after this game, we'll call it a day. If we don't find another person, then that's pretty much it. We'll call this a day, and we'll continue tomorrow. I think people did like this because no one really does it, but just you guys, my viewers, let me know if you guys like this. I personally do, but we'll see. I don't think there's gonna be enough people as of right now. Yeah. Oh, we found someone. Alright, cool. That's fine. After this match, we're for sure gonna get offline, and then
here we go.
Tomorrow you'll see me. See me again. There might be a Christmas stream, I'm not too sure. If it is, there's gonna be an early morning one. Latest 7. But if I do that, I doubt there will be any viewers. or any viewers, but any of you guys joining me. It tells you what way the side attack is at? That was a nice cut. That was a nice blackout. Nice one. Broke my shoulder. But nothing. Oof! Damn. So they're slipping. Oh, he died. She got it through. I was supposed to do a side attack. Why didn't even do it? Annoys me when it doesn't do it. Ah. I should have figured. I hate cocky people. That's never happened to me before. It's a blackout.
1, 3.
That was my fault. How I placed myself. Bogus. Oh, that was a nice one. That was a nice one. Win or lose will be the last match I play for today.
Match point.
You need 2 more points. Oh, and of course it was all on me.
Match over.
Oh man. Alrighty guys. That's where I'm gonna end the stream at. Anyways, my controller was about to die. But that's where we're gonna end the stream. Hopefully you guys have a wonderful day, rest of the day. Don't forget to drink your water, eat your dinner, and if you already ate your dinner, go eat some snacks. And if you're still in school, do your homework. Alrighty guys, I'll see you on the next one.